Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a payment method to your PlayStation account on PS4 so that you can make purchases from the store. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS4, go up to the control panel and swipe to the right until you get to settings and open them. In settings, select account management. Next, select account information. On the next page, select wallet. Now click payment methods. On the next page, you can choose to add a PayPal account or a credit card or debit card. Choose which one you want, or you could add both. On the next page, enter your PayPal or credit card info. Once you save it, it can be used for future transactions on your PlayStation account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.